Many people think that they can get better job opportunities and higher salary with higher degrees like getting a master's or PhD. This is not exactly true. Higher degrees do give you an edge over the fresh graduates with bachelor degrees, but that doesn't mean that you have better jobs and higher salary. The main reason why people go for higher degrees, especially master's, because they want to get to the front of the queue so that they can easily beat the bachelor degrees candidates. But here's the thing, if you don't have the right skills and the right capability to deliver the results that they want, chances are you are not getting that job. It doesn't matter if you have a PhD or master's. Qualification can only get you so far, and you should not expect higher salary. Why? Experience is key. Most companies only pay more if you have relevant industry experience. If you are a fresh graduate, regardless a bachelor or PhD, you are still a fresh graduate with no experience. So the question now, is it still worth it to spend 2 or 3 years and another big sum of money to get a higher degree so that I can get to the front of the queue, get more opportunities? My answer is, I don't think so. So if I were you, I will rather spend this time and money on improving and acquiring new skills, because they are the ones that can add more value to the companies and potentially make you more money. The only exception that I can think of is to get a job in R&D, research and development, or being a professor or lecturer, then yes, you need higher degrees. So for the most of you, invest your resources in acquiring new technical skills and job application skills, and they will stay with you and be relevant to you throughout your whole career. So what kind of skills do you want to develop? Comment below. Click on the subscribe button if you have not done so. I will see you in the next video.